Graduation just around the corner, and the start of college is almost here. That's just a few months away.
But there's one student who has a lot to be excited about. She is a high school senior who just got accepted into MIT. Fox 40 Chloe Curtis is joining us live from the school. Where Chloe, we know you spoke to her. This is, of course, an achievement worth celebrating.
It absolutely is, especially when you consider MIT's acceptance rate, which is around 4%. This isn't something that a lot of students can say, but it is something that On, who you'll hear from in just a second, can say. But after sitting down with her, I have to tell you, I was not only amazed just at how she carried herself and how important her academics were to her, but also how committed she was to several extracurriculars on campus, as well as her relationships.
It's the moment students wait years for, graduation season. And for many seniors, it's also time to decide where they'll spend the next 4 years. For one Antelope High School senior, the next 4 years will take her about 3,000 miles across the country to MIT, the Massachusetts Institute of Technology.
I was scrolling through my email and I saw that email from MIT, and then I saw the congratulations. I was really shocked and I was really surprised.
I got to visit the dining hall, so it's so cool out there.
So surprised that senior On Tum Trung checked her email and Porter multiple times just to be sure. And while On is smart, her admission to MIT represents much more, including grit and leadership.
I'm in Key Club, I'm in Math Club, I'm in UNICEF, I am in a National Honor Society, Link Crew. Ooh, I have more. I kind of just forgot it, but yeah.
You're busy.
Those are my main ones. It helped me grow as a person because I really got to connect with many people from different cultures and different personalities.
On is the youngest of three, moving to the United States from Vietnam when she was just 5 years old. Adjusting to a new environment, culture, and language was far from easy.
For me, I remembered it feeling like I was isolated. I didn't understand Vietnamese. I mean, I did sort of understand, but I couldn't communicate with Vietnamese properly, and I also had trouble with English.
But over the years, On found her group.
Welcome. Hi, On.
Working hard in school and learning to lean on those around her, especially family. On and her older sisters are the first in their family to attend university in the U.S. Her sisters, 8 and 10 years older than her, are not only UC graduates, but mentors.
They mostly had to experience the most hurdles.
I might wing it.
Hurdles like translating for her parents and integrating into American culture and schools as teens.
From their experience, they actually pushed me based on the shortcomings that they overcame. That's why I was involved in a lot of extracurriculars.
For those who know her well, like guidance counselor Brian Hewitt, On's story is one of persistence and one that earned her a spot at MIT.
At the same time, with all the stresses involved in being a high-functioning, high-end student, getting into a school like MIT, she's figured out the work-life balance. She works really hard at her mental health. She works really hard at taking care of herself.
Several teachers and programs at Antelope High were also instrumental on the road to college admissions.
OH is a conjugate base.
On is a Questbridge Scholar. It's a program geared toward high-achieving high school students from low-income backgrounds. It's a unique program, one that her guidance counselor got to see her thrive in.
I feel very lucky. I think over the years here at Antelope, we've had a number of students that were, I call them kind of old souls, and she's certainly at the top of that list.
The acid was a weak acid, not strong acid.
Yeah, she's just kind of got it.
As the final days of high school begin to tick by,
I want to appreciate everything because there was a lot of factors that pushed me to where I am today.
And while On says there's more to learn and experience, she'll keep looking at the bigger picture.
I just focus on moving forward and looking to the future, and also at the same time focusing on the present and just becoming the best version as myself.
And
And graduation day is just around the corner here at Antelope High School. It's a big day for several reasons, but Ann is also co-salutatorian this year, so she will also be speaking at that ceremony. As for what's next, she'll be moving to MIT for school in the fall and is hoping to live in a dorm on campus with a kitchen, preferably, because she also loves cooking. And at this point, she plans to study chemical engineering. Reporting live, covering local news that matters, Chloe Curtis, Fox 40 News.